So the issue with watercolour is usually how much water and how much paint. And the more you paint wet and wet, the more you get a handle on how much water and how much paint to use. With watercolour, the more I paint in watercolour, the more I leave watercolour to paint itself wherever I can. When you're constantly brushing and trying to change things, you don't get that watercolour feel. You get more of an overworked feel. If you use too much brushwork, that's what will happen.